We are back. Dude, the Sony E3 presentation was nuts. What is happening? That's a good idea. I probably should start the timer. Alright. Guess I can't go there yet. Well, I can't see what's happening. I don't trust any of these squares at all. God, come on. This is, I don't know. I think it's level 9. Whoa, hey. These sound effects are a little intense. Stuck. Yeah, did you watch the Sony E3? Hey, camera's over here now, I forgot. Mega armor. Oh, that's just water? That doesn't look like water. Oh my god. So all the E3 stuff up to this point have been like kind of meh, you know? Oh, did you see they announced the new Doom? that was in Sony, but they didn't. Someone announced a new Doom. I guess it was Bethesda. No, dude, though, if you want an awkward one, the Devolver or whatever presentation, that was awkward as hell. They were like trying so hard to be edgy and like funny, and it was just so weird. But easily the best presentation so far has been Sony. Like, I don't own a well, I guess technically I own a PS2. I got it on Craigslist like a long time ago. Just so I could play DDR. And I got Shadow of the Colossus. I just haven't played it yet. But man, did Sony make me wanna get their stuff. Games look amazing. Still. I imagine that will lower that. What's up? Guess I really should rocket those guys. PS1. Nice. Yeah, I was always a Nintendo person. Go figure, right? I just never had a... You know, like a friend of mine had a PlayStation. We played like Crash Bandicoot and SSX Tricky. Oh, hey, Deku. What's up? Thanks. Alright, what is that supposed to do? Yeah. Let's see what happens. Yeah. I didn't know that was an option. This does not look like just water. Wait, I can't just get there? Nah, dude, you run a strafe circle like that. It makes you move faster. The GoldenEye strats. Alright, is this thing gonna go down? Really? Alright, how do I get there? Just gonna be lurking, Deku. It's all good, man. Glad to have ya. How do I get there? My channel keeps saying that you're not following me. That's weird. I don't know why I would say that. I'm so close to the answer. Damn it. Come on. Man, the colors are so dark. Jack up the contrast. This game is just messing with the colors. All right. Oh. Oh, come on. What does supercharge even do? Like, I don't know. It's weird that I already got the yellow one when I haven't even opened the red door. Is the plasma gun even good? It doesn't feel good. Okay, weird room. Something above. Okay. Some health? Health would be great. Anyway, if you just walk fast backwards, then it's fine. Can I walk over that? No! No! I made it through the whole thing. Made it through the whole freaking thing. And I just walked off the steps. Thought there was a wall there. You did. You jinxed the crap out of it, dude. You did. You jinxed the crap. Sorry, we got it this time. Oh, come on. Just... come on. Come on. That was it? That was the end of the level? Dude, it's freaking purple things. Mega armor. So much armor. Get wrecked. What? Get that before. Great. How did I get this? It was just like on the ground the last time. Last time the gate was just down. What the heck? Release the cage. What cage? How? I only see two things. I hit all these switches last time. Does that do anything? Probably not. First time I went down here first, then I went up here, and then it was open. Why did that work? I didn't do anything. This game's whack. All right, Plasma. Time to kill myself again. That was literally the exit. Oh my God. That was so stupid. You cackle as the familiarity of the situation occurs to you. The gateway to the demon's domain was too accessible. You realize the demons mock you with their invitation. It does not matter. The demons spawn like rats, and you have the grade AAA UAC poison they crave. Your blood thirsty scream shatters the teleport haze. Once again, you find yourself amidst something. We in hell now? There's a lot of guys. And there's still more. Are they done? Is that it? Useful. They like, we heard you were complaining about the brightness. Oh my god, it's so bright. Traps. Ah, come on. So it's just ammo around here? Bert, is that it? That's it. We did it all, guys. Wait, do I have no gun? Oh. I was like, I don't want this. Levels feel so empty. Okay. Something better on the other side? Chance on level one. I don't know if I want the chainsaw. Is this a switch over here? No. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I imagine Chainsaw does very well against the close range enemies. But like, how often do you have to be close range? You can almost always like run away or back up. Invisible enemies is like the lamest thing. Like, I hear you. Oh, BFG. I know this one. You ever play Gauntlet Legends? The Hunter, their like big turbo attack is the BFG. Where do I go now? I guess there. BFG, like, that's, I feel like that's a pretty well-known thing. What a jerk. Is that it? Lame. Why are they gonna be invisible? Thank you. still? What the heck? Mr. Poopy! What's up, man? Yo! Dude, what happened to you at Smash and Splash? I was waiting for you, Saturday. Because I was like, oh, I'm going to put Mr. Poopy on stream. And then you just weren't there. You were a no-show. DQ'd. I was really sad. Oh, yeah. I mean, I know, like, yeah, I was super busy Friday and Saturday, but I was looking for you. Unscheduled? What? Can I run and hit that? I can't hit that switch, I'm just not good enough. Take that, Lost Souls. Scum of the earth. Yeah, you're right, dude. I don't know why the sub alert just doesn't seem to like you. I feel bad. Oh yeah, it's like right here. Yeah, I don't know why it just doesn't like you, man. It's messed up. But yeah, Mr. Poopy, I was very sad that you weren't there on Saturday. I was all ready to have you on stream. And then you just weren't there. Oh yeah, I wanna say this sometime this week. So I had today off. So I took the time to finally go through and clean, like, deal with my clothes situation. Cause apparently I have way too many clothes. Too many clothes, too much clothing, too much clothes. However you're supposed to say it. And I know I just have a ton of stuff that, like, I don't wear because it doesn't fit me because I'm fat now. Or, like, things that are literally falling apart that I just need to throw away, but I hold on to because nostalgia. But yeah, so I went through it today. Holy crap, do I have a lot of shirts from Smash tournaments. So I'm just going to start giving them away, and I figured I might as well do that in the stream. I have Genesis 3, 4, 5 shirts, you know, Gommel staff shirts, SmashCon shirts. Did I just get hurt from that? No. So basically, yeah, I just have a ton of shirts that I'll be giving away. And, you know, it won't be, like, subs only or anything, but I do have one extra. Oh, yeah, I also have, like, SSBL Baltimore shirts. definitely don't want those. But I also have the Cries of Terror. Now I can hear them. One shirt that I'm giving away that's definitely going to be subs only is the G3 controller shirt. I have one extra of it in long sleeve. So it's actually it's the misprint one that has some of the names spelled wrong. So yeah, I'll at some point be doing that giveaway. Yeah, if you listen carefully, you can hear the cries of terror. Yeah, for some reason, on this misprint shirt, some of the R's, like the letter R, printed as an E. So like Lord Narwhal is Lord Nawal, and Lorenzo is Loenzo. Daikatana 64. Dude, there are gonna be some bad ones. There already have been some bad ones. I already had to play NBA Hangtime. So, I'm aware. Yeah, there's a reason the emote of me raging is code word hang time. Alright, when did that switch just activate? Close one. Alright, maybe it shouldn't be that funny. They are cries of agony, after all. Alright, what thing am I supposed to drop onto? Feeling a little lost. That's true. If some of the bad games are just short, then it's like, all right, who cares? Not that big of a deal. How did I not see that? Oh, screw you. What did that actually do? Partial invisibility. Still need a yellow key. Yeah, the problem comes when the terrible game is not short. Is there just nothing here? Is that really it? This game's pretty good, actually. I'd say it holds up well. I mean, I've never... Oh, nice. I just need to get down there.
Get down!
I had never played this game before. And yeah, I'm liking it. It's good. I feel like it's kind of hard to sell someone on an old shooter. You know, with like crappy controls and bad graphics. But the game's good. Kind of like Turok. Definitely recommend. Interesting. Does this raise up? It looks like something should happen here. What am I missing here? I hit the switch, the yellow key appeared. I guess to get it, I have to backtrack. I don't know if I like this gun. I don't know, DK, it's just on this level. There are a lot of baby cries. Oh, come on. What's that? Definitely using BFG. What the heck? You bastard. That's messed up. That's just messed up, man. I was pressing start. Wait, don't fall down there. That uses 40. Holy crap. Guess those guys are just tanks. I'm just not getting that. Really? Nothing? Surprising. What did the Switch do? Oh, this part sucks. That's great. What did that do?
Thank you.
See, when I see new enemies, it... Oh my god. Really? That's annoying. See it. But what did that switch do? Oh, come on. Yeah, I would love to find health. Problem is, at this point, I've kind of like gotten everything. I could go for that armor. Should I do it? Should I do it? Let's do the sprint. Sprint right across. Oh, it's tempting. It's It's up to you, man. Should I do it? Oh, and there was health there. Look at that. Oh, there's a bunch of health in here. Sick. I don't want another death either. Now I really don't know where to go, though. Oh. That was annoying. No! What? Come on! Oh, that's such crap. Ugh. Damn. I'll come back later. It's like, where are you? Yeah, you get the hell out of there. Thank you. Are there more enemies in here? Freaking med pack. It was right there. It was right there. I don't want to have to actually, like, path it correctly. I want to just sprint through. Alright, I got it this time. I'm not gonna lose all that health for no reason. Not this time. More stream. What's up, Chris? Jerk. Sure. last time those went down. Yellow key? Oh, red key. That's what I meant. I don't remember ever seeing a red door. So this could be rough. No, it's not only after getting hit. It's on a timer. It's just timed with the shotgun. I'm scared. What's here? Where was a yellow door? Don't care. The first door. Oh well. Don't care. Entering the eye of the storm. I'm on whatever the second difficulty is. Because that's what it defaults to. That's my thing. Playing them all on default difficulty. Not playing them on easy mode just to beat them. What are you doing, Bert? No, try and reach chat. These jerks have to just come attack me. Just what am I missing? Was that really there the whole time? I just didn't see it. Crap. I swear, those guys hit me way too often. Exit. Let's go. No, Deku. I heard there are 25 levels. So 10 to go. Okay. What? The heck was behind me? Oh, turrets. They're turrets. Can I destroy the turrets? My favorite robot master from Mega Man? Like, my favorite boss? That's a good question. I don't know. I played a lot of Mega Man X. And that's pretty much it. So I'm very biased. With the X characters. So I'd probably pick like Storm Eagle, because his theme song is awesome. mean, Mega Man 2's classic. Can't go wrong there. Oh, crap. What the heck do I do here? Have you, so there's this song that I used to listen to a lot, by Dwayne and Brando. It's a Mega Man 2 song. I highly recommend it. It's pretty awesome. Bullets? It looked like... Oh, crap. It looked like the turrets were, like, curving. The shots were curving. Which, obviously, is not fair. Red key. Alright. What's up, Bert? Give me the key. Thank you. Is this Why are you such a hater? The heck? Oh, I had to. Oh, my God. There's more. Thank you. armor. Let's go. Ah, crap. Alright, it's getting kind of late. I'm just going to stop here.